balik ulit tayo. Sabi ko, nagsusun ako sa Facebook, bakit ko nalaman ito sa online na ito, online business, personal business. Try lang ako dito, pero tingin ko, eh, sa awa ng Panginoon, and I'm glad was blessing me. To give me a little better situation in my life of my age today. So hope that you all my viewers can subscribe to help me, to subscribe me or follow me on my videos. So what kind of videos? Oh, I make the videos, good videos. I plan to make the good videos to show you their good environment, good you look good about my videos beside of the challenging of my life today, so that I'm here to talk to you, my viewers, my subscriber in my YouTube Manungyo channel, vlog channel, Manungyo vlog channel, that my channel in YouTube. Look at you, that type the YouTube that name, Manungyo vlog channel. So I'm very happy that I'm my viewers many now. I have more viewers and then little subscriber, so I'm so that I'm happy na may mga tao pa na tumutulong sa akin kahit paano, kahit ganito ang itsura ko. Hindi naman ko gwapo eh. I'm not handsome man, I'm already simple man. I'm as to the my last video, I'm a simple man. You look me that good, not good, but I'm a simple man. For view to my good plan in the future, my personal, my family, of other, to help other people very soon. Kung okay na yung buhay ko, ay talagang tutulong ako sa ibang tao. Yun ang promise ko. And help other people when and very soon, but I'm good, better, my, I have, the God has given me a better life. So that I promise myself that to help to other people or foundation, charity, that I help them. Gaya naman ang gugutom mga bata, mga tao, yun ang importante. Hunger strike sila, kaya kulang sila ng pagkain. Kaya tulungan natin yung mayroon tayo. Ayun, no, sa akin mga ka-viewers, subscribers, I'm helping people to do the people will need, we need help to those who are better life o may mga pera o mayroong budget for to help them. So I am wait soon maging maganda yung buhay ko. Talagang tutulong ako sa tao, tutulungan ko yung mga tao na mahirap, na wala pa. Kasi ako galing ko sa mahirap. Nung bata pa ako, kami kumakain na kami ng ulan ng kanin, mabuting kahoy o di kaya saging, nasaba. I'm eating abuting kawi, root crops. I'm eating saba, banana. Because no rice. That the harvest time is no harvest time. Because waiting to the harvest month. 3 months, two months, no rice, because walang harvest ng palay. 100% kind. So that my father find the root crops, banana, because a short of rice. To cook in our kitchen. So that my father to find the rice. The muting kahoy, root crops, and kamuti tops, roots, and banana, banana saba, banana saba. That means saba, banana. The name of banana saba. See, 2 months, almost 2 months before harvesting of our rice. As 2 months already eating banana and root crops only. Then to shoot in the cup, ginamos. This ginamos sa Bisaya.